This is Kyle Quick Live again. We have more fire trucks coming in now. So far we have Washington, New Haven, Buford, Leslie. Let's see, this looks more like some more Buford Leslie trucks. And I'm gonna walk over this way to try to give you an idea of where it started. If we notice over there, that's where it started. The wind direction is going that direction. So fire crews are trying to get on the other side of this woods and trying to knock it down and prevent it from getting into a field over here, which I'll bring it over here and let you see. And as I had mentioned earlier, crews are very stretched for manpower. There's been multiple brush fires going on right now. You can see we have crews lined up right here. What they're going to do is they're going to go down this roadway and try to basically get ahead of it so that we don't get it over here into this fescue, which if that's the case, then we would have a lot of major problems. We'll keep you up to date as this continues to develop, and hopefully fire crews can get ahead of this bad boy and get it out before things become much worse.